from Cologne, Germany, the FIBA Eurobasket, and the battle between Lithuania, who had that classic game against Germany, scoring here against Hungary after winning the opening tip. Grigonis.
They're from Hungary, that's their system.
Three-point shot, good! Good defense from Hopkins. Grigonis for three! I've also played college basketball over the years, and still do, including this guy from Gonzaga, like we were talking about. Here's Grigonis. Boy, that was a beautiful shot. Grigonis drives in, and he's fouled by Roscoe Allen.
Yes.
Lithuania led by 13 points. A little runner from Marius Grigonis.
Such great body control. Read the play.
Grigonis steps back. Good. And the foul. They're going to count it. And one for Grigonis.
Grigonis.
That's Dacus. Grigonis. Wow, just such a provider of points.
And this is what the Lithuanian team needed.